So I looked this place up when I was going to come here, and I found out I was playing in a bowling alley. It's like bucket list to play in a bowling alley in Wisconsin, you know. It's like the Grand Ole Opry, bowling alley in Wisconsin. It's right there, number one and two for country music. If you're going to play country music, you got to play this place, right? So thank you guys for coming and bringing enough toys for the entire state, looks like, outside. It's for a good cause, man. It's awesome for little kids. Thank you for that. And I feel like all of us get to be here because right now there's men and women overseas fighting for the rights that we can choose to do whatever we want to do. I wrote this song about who I am. It's called Bury Me in Blue Jeans. I guess I learned it from my granddad. I like the shirts with the little pearl stamps. I died because it was up to me. And bury me in blue jeans. Could be a cowboy, I'm 100 years late. I'm a six-string poet and a radio slate. I never asked for too many things. Just bury me in blue jeans. And I know there's so far to go. Got the roots of a nook and it's humbling so. When my time's up, all this killing for me just to bury me in blue jeans. I'm a cowboy, I'm 100 years late. I'm a six-string poet and a radio slave. I never asked for too many things. Just bury me in blue jeans. I know there's so far to go. Got the roots of a nook and it's a weird soul. But my time's up, all is cute for you. Just to bury me in blue jeans. Something faded and worn in the knees. Fits like a glove and frayed at the seams. I throw the song guitar in their face. And bury me in blue jeans. So far to go. If you can't hear me now, won't you give me some?